Baron is an arcade adventure from Superior Acornsoft, a name usually resplendent with the very best games the Acorn Electron has to offer. Not so here. Baron is awful, an absolute travesty of a game. The story runs that you are an impetuous youth seeking to rescue a wizard. To get to him, you need to navigate all 133 rooms of a castle and find his spellbook, wand, crystal ball and ring. Scattered around are also various other objects and energy bags and a whole lot of tough guards. Some things, such as how to kill these guards, simply defy explanation. The instructions tell you to jump and shoot them between the eyes. One time out of 100, this works. The other 99 times, it doesn't, and kicks off possibly the most frustrating chain sequence of energy-draining leaping and firing loops that you will ever encounter in a graphic adventure. I mean, it's simply surreal. This makes this game bloody awful. Add to this the fact that it's slow and it's dull, and what Superior was thinking when they released this, we can only guess.